winners. Yes, we made it to the BournVita Quiz Contest. To the BournVita Quiz Contest.
बोर्नवीटा क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट के नए सीजन में आप सबका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है. मैं हूँ सौम्या.
और मैं हूँ डेरिक ओब्रायन.
और सबसे ज्यादा खुशी इस बात की है डेरिक कि जितना मजा हमको अपने दर्शकों से रविवार को मिलने में आता है उतना ही प्यार इस बार हमें दर्शकों ने दिया है.
Yes, you know, the show has been on now for 18 years and the last season got the most television rating points this show has ever had. So I think for two reasons. One is of course Soumya. Aww. And the other is I think we are speaking a little in Hindi, so I think that's helping us reach out to more and more people. Now talking about Hindi, my Hindi is still very, very bad. It's taking me 6 months to find out what is the Hindi for cricket.
Cricket?
Huh.
Derek, Hindi itni mushkil nahi hai, bahut mazedar bhi hai. Cricket ko hum keh sakte hain gol guttam lakad battam de danadan pratiyogita.
All absolute nonsense. Let's instead go ahead and meet our teams today. We had 4,200 schools. From those 4,200 schools, we're now down to the top 27. Three semi-finalists today. Here they are. Let's welcome the team from Lucknow. La Martinia Boys School, Lucknow.
Jibril Zubair.
Gokul Pisharodi.
Let's get across to Ludhiana and Punjab. BCM Arya School, Ludhiana.
Sanchit Ahuja.
Arnav Jain.
And the third of our teams representing Hyderabad, here they are, Gitanjali Hyderabad.
Yash Baldawa.
Arnav Trinath.
So, our first episode mein aap sabka bahut bahut swagat hai. Aapka pehla round hai innings. तो इस पहले राउंड इनिंग्स में आप सबसे पूछे जाएंगे पांच पांच सवाल. हर सवाल के आपको दिए जाएंगे चार ऑप्शंस, उसमें से एक ऑप्शन सही जवाब होगा. अगर आप पहली बार में इसे बता देते हैं तो आपको मिलते हैं पूरे 100 पॉइंट्स. अगर आप दूसरी बार में सही जवाब देंगे तो आपको मिलेंगे 50 पॉइंट्स. और अगर आप तीसरी बार में सही जवाब देंगे तो आपको मिलेंगे 25 पॉइंट्स.
So the idea is to score as many points as you can in innings, because when we complete this round, top two teams will play the final round. And if you're coming third, I'm afraid we'll have to say Tata, goodbye to you. So let's go. La Martinia boys, Lucknow, here we go.
Lucknow se Jibril aur Gokul dono doctors banna chahte hain, lekin hum aapse pehla sawal biology mein nahi puchhenge. Pehla sawal aapse puchhenge music se.
All the best, La Martinia, Lucknow. Here's your question on music. In Indian classical music, which note comes just before re?
Shastriya sangeet mein कौन सा स्वर रे के पहले आता है?
सो इज नॉट इन
गा
इज नॉट इन
सो सा
आई थिंक इट इज सा सा रे पक्का
पक्का पक्का पक्का
सा
पक्का
पक्का पक्का पक्का
सा है पहला अक्षर हमारे शास्त्रीय संगीत जिससे शुरू होता है. और आपने पहली बार में ले लिए हैं 100
पॉइंट. नाउ ट्राई द सेकंड क्वेश्चन. ओके, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द पेट टॉकिंग मंकी इन छोटा भीम?
छोटे भीम में बात करने वाले पालतू बंदर का नाम बताइए. कालिया, राजू, छुटकी या जग्गू?
जग्गू.
पक्का पक्का.
जग्गू इज द राइट आंसर. वेल डन ला मार्टिनिया बॉयज. 200 पॉइंट्स आउट ऑफ अ पॉसिबल 200. नाउ मेक इट 300. कीप गोइंग. Who was the last non-Indian to have been awarded the Bharat Ratna?
Winston Churchill, George Washington, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan, ya Nelson Mandela?
George Washington died before the Bharat Ratna came into place. And Winston Churchill, no, we won't give it to a Britisher.
Yes, sir.
I think it is Nelson Mandela. Pakka?
Pakka.
Okay, pakka. Nelson Mandela.
Pakka, pakka.
अगर आपका ये जवाब सही हो जाएगा तो आपका तो हैट्रिक हो जाएगा.
एंड यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर हैट्रिक. वेरी वेरी गुड ला मार्टिनिया. इट इज नेल्सन मंडेला हु वन इट इन 1990 व्हेन यू वर नॉट बॉर्न. गुड जॉब. 300. नाउ 400, 500. हियर इज योर चांस टू मेक इट 400. ट्राई दिस. इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी द लॉन्गेस्ट एंड स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट बोन्स आर फाउंड वेयर?
मानव शरीर में सबसे लंबी और मजबूत हड्डियां कहां पाई जाती हैं? लेग्स, हार्ट, आर्म्स या हेड?
Legs. We're going for legs. Pakka legs.
Well, that's not a very good answer. That's a very, very good answer. Lamartinia Lucknow. Superb. 4-on-4. 400. Can you make it 5-on-5? Because if you make it 5-on-5, then there will be real pressure on Ludhiana and Hyderabad. Go for it. Which Indian state is bordered by Bhutan, China and Myanmar?
Arunachal Pradesh, Tripura, West Bengal ya Andhra Pradesh?
Pakka, Arunachal Pradesh.
Arunachal Pradesh, my God. This is his lucky chakkar.
When I do this means I want to bring you luck. If you get this, you're 500-on-500. It is Arunachal Pradesh. Well done, Lamartinia boys. Well done, you're 500. That should put lots of pressure. Team from Ludhiana is all set to play. Hyderabad are all set to play. Come over now, BCM Arya, Ludhiana.
Sanchit and Arnav, Ludhiana. Se. Aapke samne bahut tagda target hai. 500 points ka aapko bahut achha karna hai. Aur Arnav hame kehte hain ki unki smile bahut achhi hai. Smile, yep. Arnav.
They're looking very smart in those bright red uniforms. All the best, BCM Arya. Ludhiana, you're looking to score 500. Here's the first of 5 questions. Which religion did Ashoka convert to towards the later part of his life?
Ashok ne apne baad ke jeevan mein kaun sa dharm apnaya tha? Buddhism, Jainism, Sikhism ya Bahaism?
Pakka pakka Buddhism.
Pakka pakka Buddhism, pakka pakka Buddhism is the right answer. Good start, 100 point. Very, very good, very good. Now try the second question, okay? Which river's tributaries are Jhelum, Chenab and Ravi?
Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra ya Krishna?
I'm sure that it's Indus.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay, you give them.
Indus, pakka pakka.
Indus, pakka pakka, muskurate hue Indus, pakka pakka.
Everything is saying sure, sure, pakka pakka, Indus. Indus is not the wrong answer. It's the right answer. Very well done, BCM Arya Ludhiana. Very, very nice. 2-on-2, 200. Now, chalo, can you make it 300? Which of these is generally eaten with makke di roti?
Bhatura, pizza, biryani ya sarso ka saag?
These sarso ka saag, sarso da saag.
Pakka pakka.
Is the right answer, Ludhiana. Very, very good. 300. Ludhiana, this one's for you, number 4. Which left-handed batsman has scored the most test runs for India?
Kis left-handed khiladi ne Bharat ke liye sabse zyada test runs banaye hain? Ajit Wadekar, Yuvraj Singh, Ravi Shastri ya Saurav Ganguly?
Saurav Ganguly.
Saurav Ganguly, pakka pakka. Not Wadekar, not Singh, not Shastri. Saurav Ganguly will get you 100 points. Will it?
Yes, it will.
Whoa, very good. BCM Arya Ludhiana, Dada Saurav Ganguly, left-handed batsman, scored 7,212 test runs for India, more than anyone else you saw, right? BCM Arya Ludhiana, what's your score?
400.
400. Lucknow, 400. Will you become 500? Woo. The names of how many states of India end with the letter H?
Angrezi bhasha mein India ke kitne rajyon ka naam H se khatm hota hai? 1, 5, 6 ya phir 12?
Andhra Pradesh.
Madhya Pradesh.
BCM Arya Ludhiana, bolo.
Sir, 5.
Pakka pakka, you say 5.
Derek, agar inka ye jawab sahi hoga, तो इनका स्कोर हो जाएगा लखनऊ के बराबर
500
और अगर नहीं होगा तो लखनऊ डेफिनेटली ही जा रहा है सुपर ओवर में उसके बाद हैदराबाद को आपसे ज्यादा स्कोर करने होंगे
5 इज नॉट द राइट आंसर नॉट द राइट आंसर BCM Arya Ludhiana ट्राई अगेन फॉर 50 पॉइंट्स
6
स्टेट्स एंड विद द लेटर H 50 points. Well done, BCM Arya Ludhiana. It is 50. The 6 states are Andhra Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and
Uttar Pradesh.
Uttar Pradesh. Well done, BCM Arya Ludhiana. You've got 450 points. That's a very good score after innings. La Martinia boys Lucknow have 500 points after innings. We'll see after the break. Gitanjali Hyderabad have to get more than 450 to knock out Ludhiana. We'll be back. Bas.
Kuch hi pal mein.
Manmohan Singh. Indira Gandhi, she was not born.
Indira Gandhi was born, she was old.
Pakka Pakka 2.
Pakka 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 Pakka.
Pakka.
And your answer is...
BournVita Quiz Contest. BournVita Quiz Contest.
BournVita Quiz Contest. आज हमारे पहले एपिसोड के पहले राउंड की शुरुआत बहुत ही जबरदस्त रही. हमारी दोनों टीम्स LMB लखनऊ ने शुरुआत की 500 के स्कोर के साथ और BCMRL लुधियाना ने स्कोर किए हैं 450 पॉइंट्स. अब देखना यह है कि गीतांजलि हैदराबाद इनको पीछे छोड़कर सुपर ओवर तक पहुंच पाएंगे या नहीं.
One thing is certain, La Martinia boys Lucknow will play that final round called super over. Gitanjali, good luck. 100 points for every right answer first time up. Okay? Relax. In the 1001 Nights, who used the words open sesame?
The 1001 Nights mein kisne khul ja sim sim shabdon ka istemal kiya tha? Sindbad, Aladdin, Alibaba ya Gulliver?
Alibaba.
Alibaba. Pakka pakka Alibaba. Pakka pakka Gitanjali. Good start. 100 points. Very good. Now let's try the second question. Remember, your target is 450. You've reached 100. Dermatology deals with the treatment of disorders of what?
Dermatology मानव शरीर के किस अंग की बीमारी के इलाज से संबंधित है? Skin, त्वचा, heart, eyes, या kidney?
Pakka pakka skin.
Pakka pakka.
Pakka 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 skin. 100 more points. Well done, Gitanjali Hyderabad. Good. Here's the third question. How many Indian prime ministers were born in independent India?
2, 3, 6 ya koi bhi nahi.
Manmohan Singh.
And
Indira Gandhi, she was not born.
Indira Gandhi was born, she was old. I think it's 2.
Pakka pakka 2.
Pakka pakka 2. 2 is
the wrong answer.
So it's not 2, so it's either 3, 6 or no prime minister was born after 1947.
It's pakka none. Pakka pakka.
None pakka pakka. In fact, the youngest to be born was Rajiv Gandhi in 1944. So none is the right answer. Well done, Gitanjali Hyderabad. You get 50 points for your efforts. 250. Now, let's move on. Mathematics. In Roman numerals, what does XL stand for?
Roman numerals mein XL kis number ko darshata hai? Aapke options hain?
Main Hindi mein bolu?
Haan haan.
30, 40, 50, 60.
Wah! Kya baat hai?
Pakka pakka 60.
And your answer is...
Kaccha kaccha, kyunki ye galat jawab hai.
Looking very surprised, Gitanjali.
Ooh.
Ooh. Now try for 50 points.
It's 40.
Ah. It's 40. 50 minus 10, 40. Aha. 40 is the right answer. L stands for 50. Gitanjali Hyderabad, you get 50 points for saying 40. Your total is now?
300.
300. Your last one. The lion capital of Sarnath is a specimen of the art of which dynasty?
Sarnath ka lion capital kis dynasty ki kala ka praman hai? Gupt, Maurya, Maya ya Kushan?
Maurya.
Pakka pakka.
Pakka pakka Maurya, pakka pakka. You go to 400 points. But 400 today is not good enough. The two teams who will play that final round, La Martinia boys Lucknow, 500. BCM Arya Ludhiana, 450. Gitanjali Hyderabad, you scored very well, but not good enough to go into that last round. Thanks for being here on the BournVita Quiz Contest Hyderabad. After the break, we'll have Lucknow versus Ludhiana. Soumya, who do you think will win?
ये तो मैं नहीं बता सकती लेकिन देखते हैं ना आते हैं वापस कुछ ही पल में
लुधियाना व्हाट्स योर स्कोर
3
लखनऊ व्हाट्स योर स्कोर
3
ऑल
वन राइट वन रॉन्ग
क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट आज हमने तीन टीम्स के साथ शुरुआत की थी लेकिन अपने पहले राउंड इनिंग्स के बाद गीतांजलि स्कूल हैदराबाद को हमें कहना पड़ा अलविदा क्योंकि बाकी के दो स्कूल्स एलएमबी लखनऊ और बीसीएम आर्या लुधियाना बेहतर स्कोर करके पहुंच गए हमारे आज के आखिरी राउंड में जिसका नाम है सुपर ओवर
In this final round called Super Over, we ask you six questions. If you're watching at home, you can actually see the teams writing down their answers. At the end of six questions, the team which has answered the most correct answers will qualify for the final. By chance, if the scores are equal, then Lucknow have the advantage because they did better than Ludhiana in innings. So the first of six questions, here we go. The guinea pig is a species of pig. Serious or joking?
Guinea pig, pig ki ek species hai. Sahi ya galat? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab. LMB Lucknow ne likha hai joking. BCM Arya Ludhiana ne bhi likha hai joking.
Both of you are right. Well done. Joking is the answer because a guinea pig is not a species of pig. You said joking, you're right. It's a species of rodent. 1 point to Ludhiana, 8 point to Lucknow. Dusra sawal. Whose first scientific paper to be published was New Theory about Light and Colors?
Kiska pehla prakashit hone wala scientific paper New Theory about Light and Colors tha? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
One of you are right, one of you is wrong. Ludhiana, Lucknow. The right answer, Lucknow, is Isaac Newton. Well done, Sir Isaac Newton in 1672. Lucknow, look happy. 2 Lucknow, 1 Ludhiana. Teesra sawal. In Pakistan, whose portrait appears on a Pakistani 50 rupee note?
Pakistan ke 50 rupee ke note par किसकी पोर्ट्रेट होती है आपका समय शुरू होता है अब
See what the teams are writing. I suspect they are both writing the same name. Both have written Muhammad Ali Jinnah. That is the right answer. Ludhiana gets 1 point. Lucknow get 3 on 3. So Lucknow 3, Ludhiana 2. Chautha sawal. Which Indian city is named after Jambu Lochan?
Jambu Lochan ke naam par kis Bhartiya shahar ka naam pada hai? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Ludhiana this time have an answer. Lucknow don't have an answer. Lucknow have written LU and then stop. Time is up. Jambu is the right answer. Ludhiana. Very well done. The scores are now equal. Jammu is the answer. He is the brother of Bahu, a powerful local chieftain who ruled during the 9th century. That's a story about Jambu Lochan. Ludhiana, what's your score?
3.
Lucknow, what's your score?
3.
3 all. All the best to both of you.
Try this. Sergio Aguero is the son-in-law of which famous footballer from Argentina?
Sergio Aguero kis mashhoor Argentinian khiladi ke damad hain? आपका समय शुरू होता है अब
दामाद सन इन लॉ लुधियाना हैव रिटन मेसी लखनऊ हैव रिटन मैराडोना सन इन लॉ वन राइट One wrong.
I don't know.
Aha, Lucknow. Yours is the right answer, Maradona. Lucknow have a 1 point advantage. Here we go, here's the last one. Last one in Super Over. With which animal would you associate the Bikaner festival in Rajasthan?
Rajasthan ke Bikaner festival ke saath aap kis janwar ko jodte hain? Aapka samay shuru hota hai ab.
Both the teams have written camel. Ludhiana camel is the right answer. Lucknow camel is the right answer. So Lucknow are the winners. Lucknow are through to the final of the All Asia Cadbury BournVita Quiz Contest. But spare thoughts for BCM Arya Ludhiana. You've played very, very well, but there could only be one winner on this, our first episode of our brand new series of the Cadbury BournVita Quiz Contest. If you're watching at home, you can win a prize. Join us in 2 minutes. Twitter.com, my Twitter handle is @QuizDerek. Soumya, one quick question. You know, this contest today was full of suspense. Now teach me some Hindi. What's the Hindi for suspense?
Rahasya.
Rahasya? I thought suspense was suspense in any language. Never mind.
लेकिन डेरेक आपसे ये मैं कहना चाहूँगी कि जब मैं छोटी थी तो मैंने कविता पढ़ी थी जिसका पहली लाइन थी कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती.
वाह.
और आज BCM Arya Ludhiana से भी मैं यही कहूँगी कि आपने कोशिश की वो ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट था. हार गए कोई बात नहीं क्योंकि जो लोग कोशिश करते हैं वही करते हैं तैयारी जीतती.
हैदराबाद 350, DAV पुणे 350.
अगर आपका ये जवाब सही होगा तो इन्हें मिल जाएंगे 50 पॉइंट्स और अगर इन्हें मिल जाएंगे 50 पॉइंट्स तो ये डेफिनेटली सुपर ओवर में पहुंच जाएंगे.